We did what you asked.
It's like I said. Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, I'm afraid. Fuso has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me. So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship.
You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we run.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Okay, let's get to it.
Let's go! You two stand together!
You sure?
Just certain, son.
On my leg.
Think that can't be enough?
Only one way to find out.
For Christ's sake, how many managers are got?
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill. He will have the money to get more.
But I found a boat for you, and he should be arriving on the dock any time now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
Hercule, it was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.